ruin every match.
Thanks a lot, Will, for ruining.
I'm going easy, so I guess. Oh, I'm playing low. Okay, we're gonna go play Arena Duo. Hello? Hello? Who are you? What'd you say? Controller what? What is that? I have like a padding. Well, it's just so you don't get the control dirty. Not like a pad. Yeah. I have a white control because I'm on PS5. But I have a black cover-up so it doesn't get dirty. Is that what you meant? Yeah, I do. I wish I didn't because the control feels so good. But what? Yeah. Are you good? I've only been playing this week because I've been playing another game, but it's only Division 2. Last season I got champs. I got like the first division of champs. And then when I reach champs, I stop playing so I don't risk losing arena points. If I want to, I can. Maybe if it's a good person that I'm playing with, yes. Oh, don't shoot him. Because his shooter is really good. His weapon for me, it's like the six shooter. People say it's really bad, but it's really, really, really good for me for some reason. Like, I can get, like 8 kills with it in a row. I can't, because we're in Arena. And he doesn't sell it in Arena. And I can even buy it, because it costs 250 gold. No, you don't, because in Arena gives you 50 to start with. Jinx. And it gives you 50 in Arena. So you can't have 200. Yeah, in normal games you do, and you have that much, but in Arena, in normal games I have 2,000. Well, I used to have 3,000, but I spended stuff with my friends, with my best friend. If he gets on, I think I have to leave if my best friend gets on. But he's not gonna get on. I think I need a pump. If you find auto, I will take it. I'll just find a pump, promise. I'm really good at the autos. Oh, thank you. Yeah, do you like it or no? No, yeah, I know you think that is bad, but for me, oh, it's not bad. Ah. Okay, let me see what's in this chest, just in case there's like something. There was not something.
What?
I don't know if it's good for you, but it's good for me. So if you're not good with it, don't judge me because I'm good with it. So don't say it's bad. Well, you could say it's bad for you, but if you're bad with the weapon, that doesn't mean it's bad for everyone. Do you know what I mean? Oh my god. OMG. Oh yeah, and I want to go to that fight. Oh. Okay. I can't. There's a barrier.
Why is there a barrier there?
No, whenever you stop poking, there's a barrier. Oh no, I'll stop talking. Well, don't spam the auto. For me, it's not good to spam the auto. Oh. Yeah, you should not use the auto. You should not use the auto for you. I can use it because I'm really good with it, but I don't think you can use it. So use the striker, okay? I think you need to use the striker. Well, yeah, I'm going to use the striker too because I don't want to risk it because I don't want to lose arena points. Know what I mean? Yeah, I just don't want to risk it for the arena. You want me to get... Should I wear the Nog Ups and the Candy Axe, or should I wear this combo? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Should I wear the Quiz Bell? No, I'm fine. This combo's good. Okay. Those kids, like those people, are not that good. Not good. No, I shouldn't say that though. Yeah. But I was better. Well, no, wait, was I in sixth? No, was I in fifth or... I was either in 5th or 8th. I actually don't remember. No, I was in 8th. No, I was in 7. I was in 8 or 7. Either one. Or 5. 8 or 7 or 5. No, 8, 7 or 6. 6 is not champs, but I may have been in champs. Because I didn't play any solo cups. So I was probably in 6. Yeah, I was in 6. What? Yeah, I got in 6. Yeah, I think. Yeah, 6. I was one. I was one. Arena. What? No, I'm good. I think it's. Yeah, 6. Wait, it was Chapter 2, Season 7, I think. Wait. I just don't remember because it. Oh, we need to jump. Don't worry about that. Do you want to land in the same place? No, it was either Chapter 2, Chapter 2, Season 7, or Chapter 2, Season 8. I think it was Chapter 2, Season 7. I don't know. Or it was either 6 or 5. I'm just saying that. I think it's 5. I don't know. Okay, it's going to make me a hold, but I think it's 5 or 6. It's a 5 or 6. Yeah, that's my favorite skin in the battle pass. No, I'm using Strikers because I don't want to risk it. not use autos. There's a rule where you can't use autos. A what? Okay. Oh, present. Oh. What? Oh, golden cycle. I need some of the heals though. I'll chug this. I need a pump. Why can't I not find pumps? Am I like closer to pumps? Okay. And I need an SMG. Okay, if we need to, but I feel like we're gonna die. Okay, we just need to go wash. Okay, let's go. Here. Oh, there. Oh, it's one launch pad. Then. Oh, he's over there. He padded over there. 21, 31. I hit 121 and 31. Why does everyone have autos? I told you they're good, kind of, because everyone's carrying them. No, I found a lot of autos. Oh no, oh fudge. I have a shot. There's kids here, but so we can't do it. That's because I go right next to us, I think. I see the vending machine. That's all my gold. That's all the gold in arena that it gave me. Yeah. Wait, don't you have a golden? Oh. What did you get from that vending machine then? No, not the vending machine. The present. Oh. Wait. I have to take a bath after this. I have to go, and then I'll be back, okay? So, is it fine if you stay in, like, the... Oh, is it fine if you stay in the lobby? We'll talk about this after. Okay. No, let's just not do that right now. We're in arena match. Oh, my God. Okay. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my, okay, just stop. Stop so close. Do you want to? Okay, I guess. Yeah. I don't know if they're good or not. But I think they're actually good. Oh, I have no match. Oh, 21. He's one shot, one shot. Oh, they hit me, hold, right here. He's right there. He's pickaxing me. I don't think you should let him get a finish on, but there's another kid fighting. Oh. Just get out of there. Okay. So, can you sit in a lobby for like 4-5 minutes? Okay, cause I have to go for a second. For like not a second, like 5 minutes. Okay. So, but before I leave, let's not rush. Okay, let's try to stay out of fights, and then we'll get points. So, okay. Don't leave the party. You could please just stay in for like 5 minutes. I'll be back.
I'm going to draw a rope for your back. You want to do one?
Yeah. I don't know if she's AFK though, but.
No. Hello?
I don't know where it is, bro.
Someone invited me.
My party is public, that's why, so he's able to join you. I don't know, I'm gonna call him. What? He didn't answer. Just sit in the lobby, do something while you're in the lobby, because if I'm still going to be on at 9 o'clock, he's already on, bro. He's just not joining. I think he's AFK or something. Because if he was not AFK, he would have been answering my calls and he would have been joining my party. Yo, J-Rod, get out. Damn, bro, $1?
For PlayStation.
A PlayStation 5. No, it's not. No, it is not. No. It's the command to chase. Wait. If they come out of your chase, Mace, I'm not talking to you. Ooh. Stop watching that. Don't stop watching it, but mute your mic because it's my life. I want you to watch it, but mute your mic. Because, God damn. Yeah, that's mad loud. Do you not know how loud that is? That thing is blasting in my ears. I can barely hear it. Yeah, that's good. Okay. playing some games on Justin's phone. I try to call Bash on Justin's phone, but he doesn't want to join. Well, he does. He's not answering. Bro, if he would have never been answering me, he would have already joined me. Cause he literally wanted me to join on Justin's account. Like, what? Give me $12 right now. Give me $12 right now.
Hello.
Well, it's only been like 10 minutes. You're so dramatic. Yes. I said I'm playing a game on Justin's phone. I told you. It's a game. What do you mean, what type of game? Why? Bro, what are you doing? Hey, yo. This is how you suck balls and shut up. I'm about to give Bash a haircut through the phone, so do not bother me. Bro, stop breathing in your mic. What game are you playing, faggot? Bro, I'm not gonna dial in your game. You could really hear me playing a game. Among Us? You wanna play Among Us? Yeah, sure. Alright, let me just download it on Justin's phone. Here, let me delete some of these games. It's literally gonna take a second. Wait. I'll tell you when I started downloading it. Alright, I already got Among Us. What game is the barbershop game that you're playing? I think I got it. Mm. give him a bash of haircut hands. I don't want his mom messed up. Santa. I just saved Santa's head bar. Nah, he looks nice. He doesn't look bad. Bro, get out, bro.
Why?
Because I said so.
Okay, fine. You don't even know who I am and you're saying that to me. I'm not his friend.
You're my
okay,
son,
okay, if you
bro.
Want me to leave, then bye.
Bye, you faggot.
Why did you just like me? Not you, the Christmas thing. Why did you just like me? And now you're letting people hate me?
You hear that? Wait, let me just go online. Hey, wait, let me see what the name is. Alright. Here, but I know Justin has some stuff. Yo, I used to have mad clothes on this game. Alright, I'm coming. Just wait. No, you said it. Just let me put on a hat. You make it. I don't know, these nuts? No, shut up. I don't know, bro. Huh? Bro, you the one that started the game. Alright, I'm gonna start it, bro. Alright, max players are gonna be 10. Alright, the code is LB capital. All of this is capital. It's capital, okay? So it says code on the bottom. I mean, no, it says private game on the bottom. Under public game. Under where it says public game, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Play on online. Because if you're playing offline, you cannot play with you.
I'm gonna wear color black.
Sign in. Now, what does it say?
Yeah, do that, do that, do that.
No, you don't have to pay. It's free. Alright, now what does it say now?
Does it say to put your password in for your iPad or whatever you bring on?
Alright, are you playing online now?
Okay.
Yeah, continue as best man. Alright, now it says private game on the bottom, right? Does it say private game? Here, let me go. Let me leave, bro. Let me leave, because you like. Alright, press online. Alright, now it says private.
Cats in this game. See, look at me now. Look at what I'm doing now. I'm gonna get these nuts. Oh no, not I'm not. You come on. Friends and enemies.
Did you fix it? What games do you have that? Okay. Bro, I don't have that much, bro. No, on your phone or your iPad, whatever you got. How you got Rocket League on here? Swipe these nuts. No, don't even, bro. Prodigy? What is that? Call him, you got his number. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Shut up. Don't even, bro, shut up. Don't even talk, bro. Don't even talk. Because, like, you're not even singing it right, bro. And that makes me mad, bro. Because nobody knows how to sing the song right. I'm rich. Yeah, in this game, yes I am.
Were you playing the money game?
Yeah. Bro, I'm a billionaire, bro. Hold up, I gotta add, hold on. Wait, what is the game called that you have? Nah, that's not the one that I have. Investment run.
What is it called?
Investment run. Yes.
Hello? Okay.
Google Gaga. Google these nuts.
Suck on the ayo. I mean.
Shut up. You Google
Gaga
my nuts
every day. That's what I told your mom.
You didn't show up. Yo, who are you talking to?
Don't know, my brother.
What is it called?
Hey guys, I just wanted a laser flip. But you guys can't do that.
Nice. Mace. Are you retarded?
Yo, I need to go poop. I'm gonna come back. You know?
What? You said, can you come with me? No, you cannot. Yo, I got the big racks.
Alright, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back. I need to go, actually. Alright, I'm back. Where is it? I'm about to play the bingo game. I'm about to play the bingo game. The game you're playing. Bingo. What do you mean? How much money I have? Yeah. I have 300,000. Yes, I do. How do you think I got my PC? Yes. Yes, my PC was $400,000. And I need to get a new one. What? Yeah. Make them give me the brain and when I get 500,000. Cause 500,000, if you get a PC for 500,000, that's like the best PC you could get. And not really. Not really. Not really. Not really. What, bro? This is my friend. Right foot up, left foot slide. We don't got no role play maps. It's probably trash, bro. But I just got me a room. I got my actual good room in my real place, so I don't want to do nobody else's real place but Bash's, so. Mm-hmm. Bro, stop punching on your mic. What are you eating? I'm like, you fat ass. You fat bitch. Hey, these nuts. Yo, Peniote. I just sold all my money for I could do this. I don't know, cause I can. Pen. Well, I literally got 300k. How are you gonna say you're better than me? Bro, that is not more than four. That is not more than 400k.
Hello?
Yeah.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro, you know what happened today?
What?
Camilla got into a fight with Anna.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, that's the first time I ever... Oh.
They got into an argument and then... I don't know what they said, one of them. I think Camilla hit Anna.
I don't think they're gonna be friends after that.
And, today, Lucas and Robert fought.
Okay.
And then Robert literally...
The day that I'm not at school, a whole bunch of things happen.
Robert literally punched Lucas in the face.
Uh-huh. The day that I'm not at school,
he got suspended. Happens.
He did? Wait, yeah, Robert got suspended?
Yeah.
Don't you wanna dance? Forever?
No, for like 2 weeks. And then Benny, he's not even here.
Benny went on vacation for 3 weeks in Mexico.
Yeah, he was supposed to be back already.
Bro, yeah, but it's not even, he's been there for a long, no, for now, I just think that he is just faking it.
For now, I just think he doesn't want to do school.
Yeah, because he...
No, not you, really? Damn, we're not talking about you. I don't care.
Okay, can we ready up?
Well, if I told you what's wrong with you, Tommy, you won't take a bit of pictures, it's gonna take time. The only one. Ready up. No, wait, no, we're not so playing. Easy to play. Playing up with I'm gonna call my cousin one more time, and then if he doesn't join, then I'll call him. Yeah, you didn't know that?
You could definitely check this game out. Okay. Now let me know what you think.
Once my cousin joins, we're gonna do a role play. So, Peniote, do you know how to do a role play?
I've done many in my life. In Fortnite. Mostly in Battle Lab.
Alright, so, my cousin already got you a room. You need to fix your room, Mace. Cause you need to fix your room. Me and Bash are gonna help you, though. No. I got a message that I am getting $50,000 sent to my bank account.
That's that has to be a total cap right there.
No, that's not cap.
Stanley, no, stop lying, bro. Stop lying, bro. Stop lying.
What do you mean? I'm not lying. Yes.
Bro.
You could get free money. I'm calling the bank.
No, you're not.
Yeah, hello? I would like to deposit that $50,000. Don't you wanna? All right,
bye. Hey, bro. When I come to school, I want to see you wearing a golden chain. Okay? Every day, I dare you.
Why would I wear that to school? I do have it.
Oh, okay.
Kaneyote literally seen me wear it before.
Yes, I have. But one thing, I want to see another gold chain that I haven't seen before.
No.
So, a chain that you don't have. A real.
When are you going to come to school?
Never.
No, for real, when are you going to come to school?
I don't know when I'm coming back to school.
I'm going to tell Miss Angelina if you don't tell me.
Miss Angelina already knows why I'm not coming to school.
Why? Why?
She's not going to tell you. She's just going to say he's not feeling well. That's the only thing that she's going
to
say.
Why can you not come to school?
I'm not telling.
Bro, just tell. I won't say it to nobody.
Oh, you better not.
All right, what?
Okay, I've been not coming to school, mostly because my sister has COVID, and I don't come to school because of that reason.
Me too. I got COVID.
No, but mine is actually, I actually have COVID though. Because the teacher's at school, how am I supposed to be on Zoom? Yeah, but the teacher's inside of the school. With all the other
miss.
Kids that go to school.
Yeah, miss.
We don't do it. They don't do no Zoom for me.
Bruh.
And we don't even use Zoom. We use Google Classroom.
Yeah, who uses Zoom anymore? Like,
it's dumb.
I used to use Zoom, but that was when I was like in second grade.
When my sister was in virtual reality school, she had to use Zoom, and she said it sucked.
Do you want to dance with me? No. Okay, that's like Michael Jackson. They haven't sent it to me.
I want to see that $50,000 in my face.
And you waddled away.
When I can.
You don't know, he might still have. You don't know.
No, because he's gonna. He said he's gonna get it.
Rick.
Let me see if they have sent it to me.
No, they're not gonna send it to you because you're acting such a liar.
I'm not even lying, bro.
He just sent it to you, bro.
Oh, that's crap.
I'm not tapping. You want me to send you a picture?
No. You can't even send me a picture. You don't know how my phone number.
Wait, what's your
phone? You don't need to know.
Oh, I just got it.
Yay.
What? I'm not gonna wait for you, Daddy. I'm not gonna wait for you, Daddy.
What the fuck?
I'm not gonna wait for you, Daddy.
Bro, what the hell?
I'm not gonna wait for you, Zanny.
Bro, Stanley, I dare you to say, when you go back to school, I dare you to say that in front of Jack W. He's gonna say, hey, yo!
I'm not gonna wait for you, Zanny.
He's gonna say that, I just know it.
I'm poor.
You're poor?
I'm basic.
You're basic?
Yeah, I'm basic.
Nice.
Yo, you know somebody in our school has COVID?
Mm-hmm. And a whole bunch of the teachers didn't come to school today.
Yeah, I know. You know who has COVID in our class?
Who?
Jack W.
No! Because actually, every time he comes close to someone, we got his mask on. So, you dummy, of course you're gonna get COVID.
You talking to me?
No, talking to Chuck W.
Are you talking to Chuck W?
Even though he's on here.
Oh my god, I'm the best at this game.
Okay, can we actually play?
Yo, Riley's gonna do me a Diary of Wimpy Kid book tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Are you gonna come tomorrow?
No.
Bro!
You're gonna see me like. I'm not gonna come this whole week.
Peniote.
This whole week, I'm not gonna come.
Peniote.
What?
You are. Gay.
tell that to Jack W.
Bro, we took the test already. I got 100.
We took the test already?
Yep.
Now I'm gonna have to do the test myself then.
Good. You think I'm gonna help you?
No.
I'm not helping you with that.
I know you're not.
But I could give you a paper with all the answers.
I would love that because I just know I'm gonna get an F on it. And the teacher's gonna expect.
Yo, I got my report card today.
Do you know what she said to me, the teacher? She said, "Look, I got one thing wrong on the test," and she says to my mom, "Your son needs to learn his multiplication."
Coyote.
I'm not dumb.
Peniote.
What?
Everybody got their report cards today.
Yeah, nice.
I got an A in math. I got a B in ELA.
B.
I got an A in science. How do I have an A in science?
Bro, I hate the science teacher, and I don't even think I.
I got an A in art. I got an A in music.
I got it.
I got,
oh, what else? I went inside of a map.
Oh, gym, I got a B.
Okay.
And that's it.
How did you get a B in gym? You do good in gym.
No, because the other day I smacked Vivian.
Come on, bro.
What?
You really smacked Vivian across your face.
I didn't do nothing wrong.
Did you do it on purpose?
No, I didn't.
So what did you do?
She was being annoying to me, so I slapped her.
You shouldn't have... Bro, you don't have to slap her, though.
I slapped her mad hard. Her face got red.
But the thing is, you didn't have to slap her.
Bro, Riley told me to.
You don't have to listen to Riley.
Yeah, but everybody was telling me to, so I was like, I bet, watch this. And then I smacked the hell out of her.
And then you were like, come over here. Get slapped.
I said, come over here, Vivian. And she came to me.
I wanted to hear the big boom that it make. It went, slap.
Bro, the whole gym, like, had a clap. Like, everybody started laughing. Even
I know, the echo, the echo inside of the gym. Echo, echo, echo. I know the echo inside of the gym that makes it do that, though.
Yo, bro, this, Anthony tried to fight me because I slapped Vivian.
Anthony?
He tried to fight me, so then when he tried to fight me.
The dumb kid
when he tried to run at me. Bro, I dodged it. No, he tried to run to me, and then I dodged it, and then he hit his face on the floor.
I wanted to hear the big plop that I made.
And then I slapped him in the face.
You slapped him too?
Goals. Yeah.
I made that dwarf into an artist.
Like, what do you want me to do? If you get into a fight with somebody, you're just gonna let them beat you up?
No, I'm trying to.
You're gonna fight back, right?
Yeah, I wouldn't. I would actually fight back, but sometimes Jack W gets on my nerves. But do you know what? Sometimes I also want to slap him across the face.
Yo, and then Riley, he helped me fight him, bro. Riley knocked him out, bro.
No. Sometimes I want to slap him in the face. But sometimes I wanna slap him across the face. But you know, I don't wanna get in trouble. Just like he always does. So
and
I don't wanna
I got
be
suspended.
Like him.
I got suspended.
So why did you go to school today? I thought you got suspended.
I got suspended today.
Oh, today. So I better see you on Fortnite. Because if you're not, then you're lying.
Yeah, but I don't wake up until like 4 o'clock in the morning.
Bro?
I don't wake
my
up
sister,
until like...
My sister I don't, woke up in, up in to, at 5 today.
I didn't wake up until 4 in the morning.
Yeah, sometimes I don't even want to get up.
So, I'm not going
to
be on.
There's these dwarfs around creative, and I keep talking to them, asking for weapons, and they don't say shit. Spray your ass. You know, spray your ass. There. You turn into Santa Claus. There's a dwarf up here. Somewhere. No dwarf.
Slap, slap, slap. Slap.
I'm gonna slap.
So you're not gonna come to school for a week?
Well, not for exactly a week, but the results for the test are gonna come in until 2 or 3 days.
Hold up, I'm gonna come back. Wait, what?
Of course.
Never mind. I'm gonna come back. Wait.
Okay. Yeah.
Did you get the shot? Or the swab?
The shot or the swab? I got the swab.
Then what did you get again?
Swab. We all got the swab, even my mom, even my dad.
I got the chemo.
I hate the shot. I never did that again. I'm not doing that thing again.
Does it hurt?
No. But the thing, it made my arm numb and I couldn't move it for a whole day. And then the next day I still, not really. It only had like a little pinch when it, I
Mace,
took the
this
shot.
Is not a rope frame map, bro.
Oh, Sandy.
I got you. Do I have a rope?
Hey, bro. Did you guys go into a map without me and I didn't know? Because where are you guys?
Do I have a room, Mace? Do I have a room in your roleplay? Bro, you literally said you haven't put it in. Alright, bye.
Why are there so much bounty? Oh, this is like a, oh, this is a nice map. I'm just gonna practice.
Bro, I'm not gonna waste my whole time. I don't know, this is not my friend.
Me neither. Okay, actually, whose friend is this? Tell truth.
Bro, Premier, you missed out today.
I miss out a lot of things, I know.
No, I'm joking. None of that fighting stuff happened, but you can't show you missed out today.
What did I miss out?
We did Dream Hackers.
What?
We did Say Dream Hackers.
What the hell?
Dream Hackers and Miss Kenzie's class.
Oh, Dream Catchers. Bro, I made myself one at home.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
What color?
Blue.
What blue?
Dark.
Me and Ashley use baby blue.
Oh, finally, Ashley came to school. She took like a whole month to come. Wait, whose friends are joining?
Bro, mate, these are your friends, bro.
That's sad.
Bro, these are your friends, bro.
Bro, I'm leaving this party if everybody couldn't join.
It's not my friend.
Me, stop inviting people.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. My
bro,
party
I'll
is my party is literally private.
I'm Stanley's friend.
No, you are not. Who are you?
You don't remember that NRX case kid?
Make me party leader then, bro.
Okay, I'm leaving this party. No. There's too much people inside of
no,
it.
No, it's only this guy. Yo, make me party leader again, bro.
Are you gonna kick me?
No.
Swear to God.
Yo, you can't make me do something that I don't
do.
Make me party leader.
Bro, someone why did you promote me? Bro, let me promote you. Promote you. Promote you, Stanley. There. I wasn't. He promoted me. I don't know.
Peter kicked you, probably.
I didn't kick you. Bro, he just promoted me.
Yeah, he just promoted you, sussy.
No, he actually promoted me.
Bro, Bash is on just way, bro.
He literally just.
Yes, he is. He's probably eating or something, because you know.
Whatever, I'm leaving.
No, Jody, don't leave. No. Honey, Jody, why did you leave?
I did not leave.
Oh, because you said Anonymous has left. I thought you were Anonymous.
I'm not Anonymous.
Turn off the light.
Yeah, but they're starting to get boring.
Yeah, I just made him face the wall.
I want you to face the wall.
Shut up. I want you to come back to school.
Okay, I will when you're dead.
Yeah, I want you to come back when you can actually find a girlfriend.
You don't have one.
Yes, I do.
No, because I heard because of Vivian, she told me that she had a crush on you, but she never told you.
She did tell me. What are you talking about?
Oh.
She told me in gym Monday. On Monday, she told me on gym.
Look, they come at the end of the school day to gym on Mondays.
No,
so
they don't. Remember? They come with us. No, they come after us, remember?
Okay. Remember? I'm leaving.
Remember we have been doing gym with the past, where the two classes the past times because we cannot go outside?
Yeah.
Exactly.
We could actually go outside now.
No, we can't.
Why? We could go outside though.
Not for gym.
Yes, for gym. Okay, this is starting to get boring, so I'll see you later.
I don't know why he left. He's not in my family. Lay down. I'm about to get some pizza. Bro, I'm playing a game. I have Fortnite on. And I'm laying down. Yeah. I can't do that. We could have been superstars. Remember we were stars. No, it's not safe for you. Yes!
I'm a stealth ninja. Here, let me call Bash. We could have been superstars. Remember when it was Jack and Cars? Now it's not safe for you. You like a damn man, you tripping. We could have been superstars. Remember we was Dragon Guard. Made it for you. Yeah, because of you. He's not joining because of you. No, I'm joking. Mace, you don't even got a roleplay map. Make a roleplay map and then I'll do the roleplay with you. What do you mean you're bored? I'm giving you a chance to do a roleplay with me. What? Just make a roleplay map. It doesn't matter if you ask the best roleplay. Yeah. I remember syrup sandwiches and cream alone. Stop, bro. Stop. My ears hurt. We could have been superstars. Stars. Make a roleplay map. Oh well, so why would you say you have a roleplay map in your bag? Play with me, stupid bitch. Okay, can you stop? mic, bro? I'ma watch TikTok. I'ma get off. Bye. So stop.
Just wait, bro. I'm calling somebody that does good at roleplays.
Nine. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Hey, show me something new.
Alright.
Something old.
Some heat.
Some hype. Okay.
Oh,
you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new.
Show me something old.
Some heat. Some hype. Okay.
Now it's time for solo.
Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new.
Okay.
Something old.
Okay.
Some heat.
Okay.
Some hype.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new.
Bro.
Some heat.
Okay.
Some hype.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new. Some heat. Some hype.
Okay.
Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new.
Yes.
Something old. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new. Something old. Some heat. Some hype. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new. Some know. Some heat. Some hype. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new. Some know. Some heat. Some hype. Okay. Oh, you say you like sneakers? Okay, show me something new. Some know. Some heat. Some hype. Okay. Oh, you say you.
Pull up in the earthquake. You don't follow the rules, you don't do what the host say. Be like, Eddie, are you okay? She riding to the beaches, you see that the flow chain. Fucking on the street.
Ricky, did you order the food already? You ordered?
Right. Hey, girl, what's poppin'?
The slingshot challenge? I'm watching just people doing slingshot challenge. The slingshot challenge, you know what that is?
How I get my orthopedic Jordans made. How I get my orthopedic Jordans made.
Yeah. No, you're not. Bash is not even in here. Yeah. This can't, my PC is not working. I don't know, everybody keeps asking me that, like, leave me alone, bro. I know, but when I woke up, it stopped working. I don't know how, bro. Just leave me alone, bro. No, I don't.
Or you could just go to Epic Games.
I'm gonna press purchase.
I'm going to do Nintendo not press purchase. Shop.
Wait, I am going to the Nintendo eShop. Is that? No, that's not it.
Or just get on your phone, go to Google.
I don't have a phone.
Oh, you have an Apple Watch. I forgot.
My mom's gone, I'm home alone.
Then set up some booby traps so the bad guys won't get in.
Okay, whatever. Can we just try it? It's fine if you don't want to. I can go right now, but I'm just... It's just... No, whatever.
No one, don't try it. I'll just give you a V-Bucks gift card.
Sure, let's try it. We go to Code of Conduct.
Snowman, Mass OP, No ping.
Wait, don't tell me it yet.
Mass, no zero ping. Are you there?
I would
eat that. Gordo, are you there?
Me?
Gordo.
I'm not signed into the website. I don't know my login code.
You don't need a login, you just need your mom to do an email and password.
I don't tell my mom my email, my phone, my password. I know mine.
You don't even got an email. You can
Sweaty, wait. Sweaty, I have another glitch. Remember the old one I was talking about?
What glitch?
Remember the old glitch I was talking about? That got me this this email?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you know the rarity? The glitch lets you get any of those rarities. So, wait, you want to do reeminated or whatever it's called? Okay. You give me, it'll give me more V-Bucks, and I'll gift you it back. How about we do that?
But that emo is not even over here in the item shop.
Renamated. It's where the desert domain or skin is.
Ready up. Hold on.
Well, I do not see an e- I only see
Ready up,
where?
Guys.
It's under the Stormlight bundle.
Right, I'm gonna go into every single section.
Guys, can I invite you guys?
Let's just do a different thing.
Sweaty, can I invite
you?
Wait,
I know what we can do.
Okay.
Wait, can you gift bundles? No, I can't. No. Dang it.
Sweaty, what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave the party. Then can you invite me? No, then I'll invite you.
Wait, but then you're not gonna let me join.
I will. I'll let you join. This is my Aerial Soul Trooper friend. You're trying to get right in that. Okay, I'll invite you guys.
Hi. Wait, do you have V-Bucks? I mean, 2FA. You do? How much V-Bucks do you have? Let's go, this glitch is gonna work, so go to G-Guardian. You know, on the item shop, go to G-Guardian. Wait, I'm not your friend, am I? Let me see if I'm your friend.
play this night of another game, okay?
Oh my god.
Come here.
Maze no mo. Pink.
Hello.
Harvard.
And you.
Yeah.
The pick up a little bit of that.
Yeah.
Hey, Joseph, Joseph Saad? Joseph Saad? This is not Joseph. Joseph Saad? Oh, Misty, wait, Noah's cousin? Okay, yeah. Wait, do you know them? Me and you? Oh yeah! No, I'm just... Me. Yeah, come here.
Yo, Adam, the one that I'm doing is the super easy one. I made it so hard because now I got ramps and stuff.
How? I did impossible in 2 minutes.
Nah, I'm playing on this.
Huh? Yeah, I know. Can I see your edits?
Yeah, can you float?
I wanna float you on a cone. Come right here. I wanna float you on a cone. Let me float you. You ready? Well, get on the cone. Yeah, float me. Can I float? Wait, let me float you on the cone.
Me.
Well, I want to float you.
Yo, he's floating me.
I know. I can float.
I don't know, you can't.
Hey, let me float you.
Me. I'm gonna probably. I'm gonna. Yeah, me. Let's go medium.
Go medium.
Alright, bro. You're gonna win. Trust me. But wait, what the hell? I already beat it. Hey, I already beat it. I still have my bro.
No, you didn't do medium, Lyle!
I swear I did.
What did you do?
He found out.
How come you can go in it? Exactly. You cheated! Look!
What?
Wow. Can I smoke you? I wanna float you.
Oh, what?
Can I float you, actually?
Oh, bro, if you're on PC, hey, whoever plays on PC has fast edits. It's because all they gotta do is click two buttons, just keep on pressing two buttons. Oh yeah, one button, not two. Both.
I used to play on PC. I used to be loading so much people.
Anyways, now that button just...
Hey. I used to play a PC, but... Mm-hmm.
But... Give me a head start.
Put on them.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
I should start over.
Yeah. Tamani?
Adam?
Minamo Maze?
Oh, yeah?
Remember?
Yeah, I remember. I used to do way better. Yeah.
You don't remember him. I got legendary, I got dark medals. I got really good pets. I got all legendary.
I have way better pets. What are you on the leaderboard? I'm 12 trillion.
Huh?
I'm 12 trillion on the leaderboard.
What do you play?
There's this game on.
Do you remember Mesto X?
Yeah, they used to kill Joseph.
Oh, Joseph's annoying.
Joseph's my cousin.
Yeah, he knows that.
And if he mess with the fuzz, bro, you gotta give it to him.
I wanna call Dan.
Wait, so you have his number? Tell him get on.
He's taking a shower right now. We're gonna play Rocket League side so it's on the iPad. Wallah, I have his phone number.
Why don't you call him and say go Fortnite? Noah's on in my party.
He wants to 1v1 you. Who's better, him or you?
We didn't verse yet.
He's really good.
Dan?
Yeah, he's a beast.
I know. He has a PC. Yeah, I beat PC players. I don't care if someone has PC, I have PS4.
PS4 is the best!
Yeah, I know. I swear, PS4 is the best.
PS4 is smooth. Like,
yeah!
Yeah, and the internet on PS4.
Hey, Noah! Remember when I went on your account and I visited those pros?
Bro, I do not verse PC players. That's how good I am. I don't even verse PS4 players. I verse PC players in my games. Cause that's my skill level.
You know what I wanna do?
What the hell, bro? What is that? Who burped in there, Mike?
And it's gonna call me after he's done taking a shower.
Damn.
Bro, yo.
Bro, that's stuff.
There's an 8-year-old, bro. What the hell are you doing, Game Boy? Yeah, that was.
Bro, stop what is doing that. I'm only 8.
No, you're not 8. You're 7. Even worse. He's 7, bro. What are you going
to
do?
I'm about to turn 8 in 2 days.
Say voila.
Voila.
You're the cat.
Voila.
Voila.
That means, like, you're swearing in a different language. Yeah.
Hey, guess what? Bro, I got one dark metal, 16 billion in 2. And then I got a legendary. And it's I mean a rainbow. Legendary. And then
I will literally step on you.
You know what I did?
Your dog got it? Very good. One shot. One shot. Where is he? That part. That target on him.
Shut up.
Me and Sammy are facing a trouble in Roblox.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I don't play it like that. Cause it's so easy.
Sammy has such bad pets.
And what?
Pet simulator, I'm way better.
Adam, are you talking about that, bro?
I have billions. Rainbows, Adam, legendary, dark metals.
Adam, yeah? They're not talking about that. They're talking about prodigy.
Oh.
Who's foil?
I'm Adam's cousin. Simon's kid.
How long did it take you to get that? Bro, and the scam level is like second grade, bro. It's so easy.
Yeah, what prodigy? Are you guys talking about class or game?
Class game. Bro, today I played
613. I mean,
613. In my class.
Dang! You don't push me. Oh yeah, Dan. No one wants to talk to you.
Okay.
No, but say something.
What's up, Dan?
He said, what's up?
Hi.
He said, hi.
I hear you. I hear him. Adam, why don't you join and show him my builds?
He can't get on Fortnite.
I know, but I'm telling you, show him from the phone or iPad.
Yeah, okay, but I'm in hub. I'm a go. Come on.
Bro, I'm lagging so bad. Hello? Bro, I can't.
Hey, bro, why you got a girlfriend and you're like 8? How old are you? But tell us you. But tell us you, how old are you? What? Bro, how old are you? Bro, just ask to say it. Don't say 14. How do you go ahead? Exposed. Stupid. You go ahead. I said, how old are you?
Like, answer my question.
Oh, yeah. Hey, go back to lobby so you can see the item shop change live. There's 40 seconds until the item shop changes. You can see it live. Come on, go back. You can make it. You can make it. Come on. Leave. Let's go. Go out item shop. 40 seconds. I'm playing PS5, but PS5 sucks. Trust me, you probably think PS5s are good, they suck. My brother stole my PS4, and he gave me PS5. I was literally saying no, because I had my PS4 like for 5 years. I had my PS4 when I was 6, but now I'm 10. Let's go. Ooh, this is actually... Damn, I actually kind of like it. Damn, there's a sweaty skin. No, not Matic. It's Officer. It's Target's Officer. And it's season 2. Yeah.
But old school is nice. I want old school. I like pretty much. But I